in the fleet. Fishing.
We're in the game, bro. Don't sit there and ruins our duck hunt. It sucks all the water out and pushes it all back.
God, that bird's huge. That's what they like. Soda.
Well, he's working full 3-2 now.
Now we're river fishing.
Just got knocked. Good hit. Come on. Just like clockwork. Come on, come back. Oh. On it. Yep. Come on, eat it.
There we go. Thanks.
Ah. It's like clockwork. Chill out.
This is still what we needed, though. We still needed a piece to hit the deck, man.
Yep, exactly. When the big thing started.
Solid fish.
Tomorrow I ain't even gonna come out here till like 4 o'clock. I'm just coming out here really first thing in the morning.
It's like clockwork. It's probably gonna be like 16, 17. He's 18. 18 and a half.
19. Chum's working. Everything's working. Everything's
going. So close. So fucking close. 1 inch. Pretty fish, though.
You're supposed to keep them all
on. No, I should throw his ass in there. Nah, we'll get him. Alright. That nice bloody piece of bunker.
Was it?
Ray gave me.
Fresh piece?
I just put it out.
Yeah.
That's. All right, guys.
All right, that's a story.
We'll hit it that hard.
It took him 3 times. He hit it. Oh. Hit it 3 times.
Uh-oh, did Larry Anderson call it?
No. All right. Yeah. Yep. All right, that felt good. Thank God.
Junior's on. 4-game
swing. Hold on. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, he's good.
Grab that for me, man.
Oh!
Damn! Big bird's a man.
He may keep. Wow, that was a good one.
I know you're on a roll, Jake. Cream when I got it out.
Actually, I just sprayed myself.
Okay.
I'm good. I had some in my bag. Damn, that was a good one, man.
Can you check the guy with a little bit? He probably sent me $100 to anywhere on their site. Still, their rods are $300, you know, you're still paying $200.
Yeah, they're still getting their money back. That's all they care about.
Yeah.
It's like, you know. Oh! I like it. We're bringing it too fast. We ain't got the net yet.
You need a net?
Yeah, because I'm in the back of the boat.
Oh, right. You look like you can make a 20.
That's a good shit for a keeper.
I think he's at least 19, I think. Made the hook change.
You're gonna have to come out from the back of that boat. You're gonna have to go to the side. You're gonna have to get that fish to the side.
Well, I got the chum bucket.
I know.
So it's tough.
If it's a nice fish, you're gonna have to tell somebody to get the chum, get that, I'll pull that chum bucket in. We're gonna have to bring the fish on the side of the boat. It'll be too much of a disaster.
20-inch fish, I could.
Okay,
at least I got the reel anyway. Start. Fine, I hope so.
Got it?
Yeah. Pinch his tail for me, right? I can't.
You're asking for it. You're asking for a lot.
Another 18, man.
Maryland makes that law. Maryland's right on the money. You think they're wrong? I've never seen them wrong. Delaware, Delaware. They're fucking drinking on that shit.
You hit it. I was moving it.
Nice, that's a keeper, dude. Yeah.
It's a fat one. Please be a keeper. Holy shit.
You caught that right in that captain's face. He made me because they take decisions. Fuck that captain up.
I was slowly reeling it in, and he hit it. I don't know. Hope he keeps. He's fat.
Jason is 18.
That's where I think he is. Oh, I'm boxing him. He's 19. He's fat. Yeah, I was slowly reeling it in.
Uh-huh.
And he was like, pop, pop.
And he hit it.
He hit it out. As I was real slowly reeling it in. Yep. I don't know. Damn. No, he's just in that current.
Pretty though.
It's clean fish.
Catch one with a fucking tag on it, it'd be worth it.
Oh, four. pooped all over the boat.